Today, we'll go over how to install Final Cut Pro Slideshow. In this video, you'll learn how to download purchased products from our website and how to install them. And we'll also show you how to install products even faster using the Pixel Film Studios store app. Lastly, we'll show you where to find your installed plugins and presets in Final Cut Pro. Let's start by downloading our purchased products. On the Pixel Film Studios website, click on the profile icon in the top right corner to go to your account page. Locate Final Cut Pro Slideshow and click on the download button to the right. In the drop-down, select Final Cut Pro Slideshow to start the download. Once finished, locate your downloaded file in Finder. In our case, we saved it to our Downloads folder. Double-click the zip file to open it. And in the Plugin folder, you'll see an installer file named Double-click to Install. Before running the installer, we recommend that you quit out of any open applications, eject any connected hard drives, and restart your computer. Once finished, you can return back to the Plugin folder and safely run the installer. Back in the Plugin folder, double-click the installer file. In the installer window, click Begin Installation. If prompted, select OK to allow access to Finder. You'll be reminded to restart your computer. We've already restarted, so we can select Continue to proceed. If this is your first time running the installer, you'll need to enter your email to validate your purchase. If you're unsure which email you used, you can always refer back to your accounts page. Your validation email will be listed under each product. After entering your validation email, select OK. The installer will begin to run and may ask for permission to make changes. If this happens, enter your Mac password and select OK. After a moment, you'll be notified that the installation is complete and your products are ready to use in Final Cut Pro. An even faster way to install and update products is to use the Pixel Film Studios store app. If you'd like to learn more about the app and how it works, be sure to check out the video linked in the description below. To install your products using the store app, select My Products in the sidebar. Locate Final Cut Pro Slideshow and click on the Download button to the right. After it's done downloading, select Install. Once finished, you're good to go. It's that easy. Now let's locate your newly installed plugins and presets in Final Cut Pro. To locate your installed titles, navigate to the upper left corner and select the Titles and Generators tab. Under Titles, choose Pixel Film Studios Final Cut Pro Slideshow. You'll see a list of all the included titles in the browser to the right. To apply, simply drag the title over a clip in the timeline. If you'd like to customize your title, select the clip in the timeline and adjust the available controls in the inspector. Now let's take a look to find your installed generators. Navigate to the upper left corner and click the Titles and Generators tab. Under Generators, choose Pixel Film Studios Final Cut Pro Slideshow. You'll see a list of all the included generators in the browser to the right. To add a generator, simply drag one onto the timeline. Now you can select the generator clip and adjust the available controls in the inspector. Now let's learn how to apply your brand new installed transitions. To locate your installed transitions, navigate to the bottom right corner and open the Transitions browser. In the sidebar, Choose Pixel Film Studios, Final Cut Pro, Slideshow. To add a transition, drag one between two clips in the timeline. You can edit the transition by selecting the transition clip and adjusting the available controls in the inspector. There you have it. If you'd like to dive even deeper, stay tuned for our controls guide video, where we'll show you how every control and preset works. You can always check out our help page at pixelfilmstudios.com/help, where you can find tons of helpful guides. And if you're really stuck, you can always contact our customer support chat. That's it for this video. We'll see you in the next one.